Most women billionaires got it divorcing somebody or got it from daddy. Not Sheryl Sandberg, born on the 28th, the number of wealth, CFO of Facebook. She did it herself. Not Jessica Alba. You remember her?
Yeah,
yeah, nice little pretty one. And back in the day, she made a lot of smart decisions because she's born on the 28th. Those two broads born on the 28th made it without a man because the numerology supersedes the astrology. Numerology supersedes gender.